Democrats and Republicans gathering together in the woods of Sussex County, enjoying a little smoked fish, maybe a little beer, and a little politics. Today, our Joe St. George traveled to the Shad Planking, and as he tells us, a lot of talk about the big name who showed up and the one who didn't.
See the flag under here.
Talking politics can at times smell fishy. But Wednesday in Suffolk, that smell was guaranteed, as for the 65th time, the Wakefield Roarton Club hosted its Shad Plank, the annual confluence of fish eaters with politicians.
It's one of the springtime things when all the country folks come out and listen to what the politicians have to say.
Presumed Republican nominee for governor, Attorney General Ken Cuccinelli, was the main attraction for the predominantly conservative crowd.
You just keep on staying tough.
Signing autographs and delivering the keynote speech.
And you know, back in 2009, there were as many Terry McAuliffe signs as there were blades of grass.
But there was just as much attention paid to the candidate for governor who wasn't there, Democrat Terry McAuliffe. Even though he attended the Shad Plank 4 years ago, he skipped the event this year.
I'm not sure that anyone's been elected governor here that hasn't.